Potatoes and gravy and cheese and stuff. That's my way of introducing all you guys to Vlogger's Guide to the Galaxy Reborn or Rebirthed or one of... I don't remember exactly what I put in the video. Basically, we're doing stuff a little bit different, a little bit more awesome or something. Better quality videos and all the rest, some kind of promises like that. I kind of spent most of the week trying to work out exactly what I was going to do and exactly how I was going to approach this little project. Well, it's more than a little project. It's kind of a little... I don't even know. Shut up, Steve. I'd slap myself, but I'm holding the camera. I'm talking too fast. What are you up to?
Leaving.
Yeah.
Because you're rude.
Well, no, that's... I'm not rude. You're rude. Your face is rude. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going with that. It's been a while since I did anything like this. I'm kind of a little bit lost for the old practi, or practices, or stuff. Apparently I'm not allowed to complain or tell you guys about my day or anything, so I won't. It's been day-like. Oh, I said I wasn't gonna say- Steve, you know what? Yep, good. News! Okay, let's talk news. I was trying to think of, like, things that people talk about on a day-to-day basis. The weather's good, weather's looking good, but the news. As well as the Olympics, which everyone's talking about and I haven't really watched much of, one of the big news things that's happened over the last, like, week and a half or whatever it is, apparently a certain curiosity, a cat killer, landed on Mars. So we have a cat killer on Mars looking around for rocks, which makes perfect sense to me. And apparently they're also looking around for life. I also got dressed up for a party the other night as David Bowie, who is quite a cool man. Given it's a costume that I haven't worn on here before, I thought I might dress as Bowie and deliver a nice little rendition of Life on Mars. Take it away, maestro. Which is me. I'm the maestro. I'm still... Well, no.
It's a god-awful small affair. To the girl with the mousy hair. But her mummy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sad thing for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools if they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those gay men go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the is there life on Mars?
Yep, don't know where I'm going with that one. The other thing is, given that the channel is being rebirthed, I kind of thought I needed to get rid of something that's been kind of a major-ish part of the channel for a fairly long time. It's the birthday button. I was meant to use on Monday, I'm pretty sure. And I'm gonna use it, but after I use it, I'm gonna say goodbye to it. It's gonna be no longer a part of Vlogger's Guide to the Galaxy. Which is kind of a sad thing when you think about it. Really is.
Seem to heal. This pain is just
too real. There's just too much that time.